I'd say it's about high time for a little British strong style.
The following is a six-man tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bate.
Well, how about this? The first and last NXT UK champ in the building.
Well, Tyler Bate is always down for a fight and always ready to get it on.
Master Bate has remarkable poise to go with the flow.
Bate's the first NXT UK Triple Crown champion, NXT UK champ, tag champ, and NXT Heritage Cup champion.
Big, strong boy vibes all day.
No weak link in his game. A true example of British strong style.
At a combined weight of 458 pounds, Ridge Holland and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
And at a combined weight of 732 pounds.
Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
Everyone's in the ring, and this tornado tag match can now begin.
You mean the chaos can now begin? These matches are so-called tornado style for a reason.
Yeah!
to see that coming.
This is just vicious. Arm stomp.
He thinks he has it.
Taken down with a chop block. And it's done.
Attacks. Headbutt in the back of the neck. Ooh. exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Oh, what a shot. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.